Therefore, when the globe has become very nearer and dearer to every country, now one India cannot get itself isolated in the global arena. But whatever happens in other countries, it will have the impact in our country. Today you can find the global recession, which is taking place in Europe, is affecting our country from the economic point of view, from the point of view of development. Therefore, to overcome that, we'll have to take lot of steps. We'll have to change the system of the administration, and also we'll have to follow certain new principles for the purpose of absolving those kind of the recession that is coming in the world arena as far as the fiscal efficiency is concerned. Now, our Prime Minister